This is Scott Pilgrim's Precious Little Life.
Scott, if your life had a face, I would punch it.
Yeah. Wait, what?
He's a rocker.
Oh, my God!
A slacker. And a lover.
Is Scott here?
You know what? He just left.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, one mystery girl.
You know this one girl with hair like this?
Yes, that's Ramona Flowers. Somebody said she was gonna be here tonight, actually.
We'll make him.
So this is a date, eh?
Did I say date?
Slip the tongue.
Tongue.
A fighter.
Mr. Pilgrim! I'm Ramona's first evil ex-boyfriend.
Wait!
We're fighting over Ramona?
Didn't you get my email explaining the situation?
I skimmed it.
What was all that about?
If we're gonna date, you may have to defeat my seven evil exes.
You have seven evil ex-boyfriends?
Seven evil exes, yes.
I'm talking to you, Scott Pilgrim!
And I have to defeat your seven evil exes?
Pretty much.
What's up? How's life? He seems nice.
If she's the girl of your dreams, then you have to let her know. Step up your game, Scott. Break out the L word.
Lesbian?
The other L word.
Lesbians?
What are you doing?
Getting a life.
We all have baggage.
Yeah, well, my baggage doesn't try and kill me every 5 minutes.
You punched me in the boob! Prepare to die, obviously.
You want to fight me for her?
Why on earth
would you want to do that?
Because I'm in love with her.
That was epic.
I dislike you, capiche?
Tell it to the cleaning lady on Monday.
What?
Because you'll be dust by Monday. Because you'll be pulverized in 2 seconds. And the cleaning lady, she cleans up dust. She dusts.